Hold fast, brother!
You ever get tired of endlessly slaughtering hordes? And hordes of demons?
No.
Yeah, me neither.
What is that?
Say what you want about Samael, but damn, does he know how to make an entrance!
Gentlemen, up to you.
Horseman, Samael, you saved me the trouble of hunting you down. If you weren't such thorns in my side, I'd almost be impressed.
Moloch, with your blood mantle destroyed, you can no longer hide behind Lucifer's dark magic. Now you'll tell us the truth of his plan, and then you bleed.
Brave words. I'll enjoy making you choke on them while my army watches. Then all will know of Moloch's superiority.
This is your fight, horseman. I'll simply enjoy the view.
I've been waiting for this moment. There will be no mercy.
Come, horseman. I will enjoy cutting you down. You may have defeated lesser demons, but you'll find I am in another class. On your feet! Shall we continue? Too slow. Unleashed. tremble before the massacre. Yes, yes. My rage unleashed. Your defeat is inevitable. Did you really think you'd win? I have no equal. I will cut you down. Possibly. I was promised victory.
My blade devours all others!
Go on, horseman. Cut off his miserable head.
You've played right into his hands, horseman.
I tire of demons and their threats.
There are no more threats to make. Lucifer's plan is complete.
Complete? How?
You should be wary of the company you keep. Isn't that right, Samael? Have you told him
that? That demon would not shut up.
Yeah, who knows what he might have said next. I think you do, Samael.
What is the Animus? What are you hiding?
I suppose I owe you the truth, but not here. Quickly, through the portal.
I will tell you now everything I know.
A small penance to repay your service to me.
This better be a short story.
After the word is destroyed, Lilith came to me.
Lilith! Of course she'd have some madness.
She was mad with grief. Seeking my aid, Augustine, vengeance upon the council, against you, horseman, for your part. Most of all, against the humans which played me, who Lilith believed to be unfairly favored above all others.
And you care? I turned away.
I respect the balance after all, and I'd rather not have the council mend my affairs. Less to my great enjoyment, my rivals' blood was amusing my vitality, all save one.
Lucifer. Yes.
Lilith battled out, eagerly waiting, with hateful schemes to rival her own. Together they dark influence, filled with malice and greed, to fuel animus, Lucifer struck a deal with the masters, granting kitchen power at a heavy price. The fools agreed, believing they would be invincible. He made the same offer to me. Can you imagine?
What was the price like?
Their souls to be claimed upon death.
This whole time we've been helping Lucifer. And you knew?
Samael, what have you done?
My horsemen. You acted on the council's orders. Not mine. I simply set you on your course. Can you blame me for wanting to see my rival dead along the way?
You will not suffer this.
Another time, perhaps. I promised you, and I will send you to him if you wish. But there is something you must know. Moloch spoke true. For perhaps the first time in his miserable life. Lucifer's work is done. He has found humanity's new homeworld, Using animus, he has corrupted them. You will find them changed.
Send us to Earth.
Farewell, horseman. It has been a pleasure.
What now?
Humanity's fate is for the Council to decide. Not us.
We helped Lucifer create this.
Impressive, aren't they?
Speak of the devil.
To life these creatures, or us. Meaning, whispering stories of fire. Searching stars for answers to their existence. I am the observer. See how quickly they adapt. Now their eyes open, they feel everything they're creating denied them. Fear, hatred, lust. Perhaps now they'll create a third kingdom to be reckoned with.
How far has it spread?
By now, who can say? Will you kill us all to be sure?
Run, boy, as far from the village as you can.
strife. You have proven yourself the soldiers of the Council. May your will and service continue unwavering for eternity.
Thanks to your efforts, mankind endures, though changed forever.
Culling aggressive humans you encounter was no doubt a grim task, but necessary.
One that may help shape the third kingdom.
Time will tell.
What humans remain must be watched closely.
Protected.
Listen thus. With the forging of these seven seals, a great treaty shall be wrought in the name of the balance. They who break it shall suffer. The horsemen's wrath.
Let our will be manifest within the seals. Three from the children of heaven, three from the dwellers below,
and abide from our own wisdom.
The council has settled.
I hear you'll be having some fun.
Samael's fortress is...
Well, not...
Looks like the battle's been going on for a while.
The front walls still hold. Samael's forces will be drawn there, weakening his defenses elsewhere.
Wait, are you suggesting we sneak in? Good call, but that doesn't sound like it.
It's strategic.
Right.
Some action already.
A simple warm-up. Which side are these demons on, anyhow?
How should we know? They all look the same.
Sorry, that was insensitive.
That's a long way down.
Be careful. I don't want to climb back up.
Well, yeah, just like that.
Mission was thin. I don't like it.
Nor do I. Perhaps the Council trusts will make do.
Or the Tessians. Still.
We're bound now as enforcers of the balance. Test or not, we follow orders.
Hey, I know what I signed up for. I'm just saying.
For now, our concern is with Samael. If he's still alive.
I guarantee whoever's attacking Sammy is underestimated.
We won't.
Up!
your head.
Certainly knows how to make an impression.
How much do you think those big old lava towers cost? I'd like to get some for my place.
Why not ask the Lord of Blackstone Keep? Onto the outer wall.
More climbing. Ever consider wearing some lighter gear?
I were high in the hell.
A hollow fiend! Get back! Who can command such a king?
It's not Moloch, that's for sure.
Stay focused!
Bellboy, sit!
We'll not be slowed by this simple creature.
Oof. I hope there aren't more of those.
We've delayed long enough. We must reach Samael soon.
Perhaps I was foolish.
Allow me to demonstrate. If you're done showing off, Samael, you're almost a chance. screams of suffering, cages.
You can hit that crystal from here?
Is that a serious question?
Look! Under the grate.
You think that's Fulcrum's artifact?
These glyphs indicate some kind of locking mechanism. It seems our mission is more difficult than we thought.
When is it ever easy?
Destroy it all!
A lot of souls. Looks like someone was saving up.
What does it matter? Our goal is the artifact, not acquiring souls.
Fulgrim's got a thing for souls, and he has all kind of magical crap back in his... whatever that place is.
We could trade him.
You make a fair point.
So troubling now.
Recover the artifact and let's be on our way.
And here I thought you were warming up to the place.
You know that your humor escapes me.
All humor escapes you.
Wonder what this thing's really...
Let us...